the nightclub at the old Hot Rod Hotel. I clean and scrub the lobby down, 31 rooms as well. I'll wax and shine their boots and shoes, I'll brush down their crinkly clothes. And I'll meet the buses and the trains, and I'll show you to your door. Bell-bottom pants bought two boys in at 6:14 last night. Two girls checked in at 10:02 and I flipped on their light. The landlord's wife looks in their doors and finds one terrible sight. Those boys and girls got balled up in their doors and rooms that night. A bloody flood could never mess these rooms up any worse. It looked like Mo had used the room to grease and breed a horse. Old gum and hair and sticky rags, old bottles on the floors. Gobs of spit and condom rubbers on the windows, walls and doors. The lammy tried to make me clean out that crappy mess, or else he'd fire me off my job and let me starve to death. I laid aside my polished rag and I downed my dusted pan. But I've not seen the old Hot Rod nor that old town since then.